I can be found.
Elvis Aaron Presley, think about? I thought so. I was born on January 8, 1935 in Tupelo, Mississippi. I had a twin, but he did not make it. I graduated from Hillis High School in 1953. In 1954, I began my singing career. And by 1956, I was an international sensation. I had a whole new sound and style of American music. I had a daughter named Lisa Marie. I died at the age of 42 in Memphis, Tennessee. Oh, one more thing. Not only did I sing rock and roll, I sang, acted, and starred in some pretty cool movies. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Don't be cruel to a heart that's true.